Good morning. Good morning, everyone.
Where are we going, baby?
Mexico. A huevo.
A huevo?
A huevo.
What are we going to do?
We're going to have a lot of fun.
Yeah?
For sure, and eat a lot of good food.
Hey Carlitos, say hello to the Americans. What else can you say in English?
A good country.
Tell me about this place. Is this your pop's restaurant?
Yeah.
Do you like eating here?
Yeah.
Is the food good?
Yeah, so good.
No son ni Reebok ni son Nike, nah. Sin estilista luzco fly, yes. La Rosalía me dice que luzco guay. No te lo niego porque yo sé lo que hay. Lo que se ve no se pregunta, nah. Yo te espero y tengo claro que es mi culpa,
mi culpa, culpa. Nah.
Como Canelo en el ring nada me asusta. Vivo en mi oasis y la pan.
So this is the second floor of Juan's place. Tell me he's not doing it right. Beautiful.
En el ring nada me asusta. Vivo en mi oasis y la paz no me la tumba. Hakuna Matata como Timón y Pumba. Voy pa' leyenda, así que dale zumba. Los dejo ciego con la vibra que me alumbra. Haters pa' la tumba.
We just got to hold baby tigers, black panthers, and lions, which was awesome.
Al otro día volvemos. Tú sabes cómo lo hacemos, baby.
This is the rhythm of the night.
Baby, tonight's like fuego. About to spend a dinero.
Oh, yeah.
We party to the extremo, baby.
This is the rhythm
of the night. Going to see the pyramids. Carlitos, say hola. Well, I've been waiting for this for about 20 years. Finally here, check out the pyramid. You guys are seeing it the same time I'm seeing it. Look at that. Holy cow. That is huge. You're on video.
Oh,
Chichen Itza.
Chichen Itza.
What are we doing?
Make it your dream come true.
Because today's what?
Your birthday.
That's right.
Your birthday, boy. How old are you now today?
I'm 48.
No, you're not 48. Hey. My God, you're 47.
I'm 46, actually.
No, you're 46.
Ancient Mayan ball field, like football or soccer, and they used to, if you can see up on the wall, that hole right there, and then there's one on the other side. They used to have a competition in this big, huge, I mean, look at this, it's huge. It's about the size of an American football field, 100 yards. And they used to try to throw the ball up in a hole. They would get tackled, but if they made the ball in the hole, it was an honor, and they sacrificed their lives for the gods. pretty cool, right? Left the pyramids of Chichen Itza and now we're walking into the cenote, which is only about 5 miles away from the pyramids, and we're gonna check it out and maybe do some swimming. Well, this is walking down the cave cutting of the cenote to get to the water section. It's a little scary. A little claustrophobic. This is the view from our casa in Tulum. Wow. Absolutely spectacular, and the weather is perfection. Not too hot, beautiful breeze coming off the ocean, perfect white sand beach. Look at this. This is the restaurant by our casa, and we're getting something to eat. Look at that view. Are you gonna go in the ocean with me?
Yes.
Are we gonna go kayaking?
Yes, and snorkeling and everything you want. But right now I'm hungry. I need to eat.
Every single morning, this guy comes out to the beach. He works for the rental place, and he rakes up and removes the seaweed from the beach every morning. Not only that, he also rakes the sand for us, so it is perfecto. Look at that. I love Mexico. Viva Mexico. We walked from the casa down the beach to this restaurant called Pandora's. and they got this cool bar. And we're having ourselves a coconut cocktail. It's called Caca Loca. Coco Loca.
Loco.
Say hi to the gringos. You're on film. Say hi to the gringos. Where do they need to come and visit when they come down to Tulum?
Let me pray. I'm on this world. Let me see what dreams are like. Cupid and Mars. Oh, my hand.
In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true.
This is the second cenote on our voyage. What was your first name again?
Christian.
Christian, say hi to America.
Hola, hola, hi, how are you?
Walking into the Luge Cave restaurant in Playa del Carmen. We're walking into a cave to eat dinner. Tour of Alush restaurant, which is also a cenote. We just got done eating our meal. Can't lie, I'm a little claustrophobic. And I can't wait to get out of here. I'm 6'5", and these ceilings are 6'2". Ooh. Inside the park. This in my life, and I've been to California, Hawaii. This is just, look at this. Speechless. It's at the end of our journey, swimming down the lazy river. This is where we lead to. Amazing.
I got girls like skin like Sade, dark skin like cake. Okay. Flat stomach, no way. She wanna kiss and make up ole. Don't you act up, them boys in the back. And they won't think twice, just and react. My life movie never hit, it's a wrap. Tell a hater, relax.
It's mi vida loca.
It's mi vida loca.
So cállate tu boca. I already told ya, I'm living la vida loca.
La vida loca.
Two.
Óyeme, esta es mi vida. Y quítate de mi camino metida. No tengas celos, no seas jodida. Tú sabes que mi estilo maravilla. No puedes matar la movida, porque no estás en mi liga. Pegando muy duro. Estoy trabajando todos los días.
We work hard, play hard. Hot chicks on my radar. Stay lit on that liquid till we black out like Darth Vader. Squatted up with these hot bays and they stay south of the equator. I shine like a quasar. Ain't another nigga crazier.
It's mi vida loca.
It's mi vida loca.